I never knew it, I never took it. So you are correct. So sleep. Sleep, after sleep, aggravation, no, it's not good. That's not going to solve my problem. So before, beginning, during sleep. Then you know it's a very important rubric for Steffi Segria. Remember that, huh? See, if I say yes, look. What happens if I say yes? You saw?
Yes, yeah.
But I'm not going to give him Steffi Segria, for sure. He doesn't have any symptoms of sleep. Did I take it or not?
Yes.
No, I didn't take it. Now I'll take it. Okay, then what else?
The patient also stated that if he has a coryza, he is hot all over his body.
Yeah, but that is basically the feverish
that
feeling.
That is the feverish, okay.
That's why I think so. We have taken that.
Yeah.
So coryza.
Fever component. Yeah.
Fever component by coryza. I think so. He needs a remedy, China. This is what I would think. A remedy, if I repertorize it, lycopodium comes, but he doesn't have any essence of lycopodium. So giving lycopodium is a totally wrong prescription. Do you follow? I will never give him this. Okay? Sulfur and all these drugs don't have an essences. Now China has a craving for sweets for sure. China is one very, very important remedy where lower limbs are always affected whenever you are standing. China has got lots of syndrome of nose with headache and all those conditions. So I would think of China 30. It's a chronic case. We'll give China and 30 twice a day and see after 15 days how does he feel. So my prescription would go more in favor of China. Otherwise, I don't see any characteristic in the case. Okay? Done. China. My suggestion is China.
Okay, sir.
Okay, ma'am. Bye-bye.
Thank you.
Next case. Call next.